We're going to be entertained now by Timia out of Elle Infiniti with a dance.
Oh, so your wounds, they show. I know you have never felt so
pop champagne, so she wanna live nice life, so she wanna feel right.
Juice, I met that thing from UK. She love picky and juicy, picky and juicy.
She say where you from? I say Trinidad, that's the land of the Jew.
Yeah, baby, you go come true, come true. If you want to, want to. Yeah, baby, you go come true, come true. If you want to, want to. Yeah, baby, you go.
Baby, where you come from?
Yeah.
Adrian, you're probably very proud of your team.
Indeed.
And they're twins, right?
Yes.
And how old would they be so about, like, teenagers?
18.
Wow.
Tristan and Tree Marcel. Yeah.
So this is the lady behind Elle Infiniti. You were Elle.
Yes.
Then you were L-N-Y-T-T.
Yes.
And I know we were in South Africa together when you said, you know what, this is global. And so I feel like I was part of the birth of Elle Infiniti.
You've been here right along the way in all the reiterations of these name changes
yes,
we've had.
Yes. So, Adrian, you're the choreographer for hip hop, right?
Yeah.
You could get me to dance like that. You know,
yeah.
I love to dance, you
yeah.
know.
I could do all the. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Come
on. I know what he said. He's not.
So, the big show, it's happening when?
Yes, mm-hmm. it's happening this evening at 6 p.m.
This evening? Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
At
yes.
NAPA. Mm-hmm. It's
yes.
called Infinite Possibilities. Mm-hmm. It's our 2018 school show. We'll be featuring our kids from 3.5 go straight up to the adults. We have maybe a cast of 150.
Wow, from your school?
Yes.
Oh my goodness, congratulations.
Yes, thank you.
This is your annual show?
Yes. So we're featuring all the styles, all our classes. So we have ballet, modern, contemporary, hip-hop,
dance hall,
yeah. tap. We've introduced a tap class this year.
Yeah.
We have a pelt class. You'll come
what is pelt? No,
pelt and waist.
As a social way. Social pelt just now.
Yes.
Suitable for morning TV.
Morning TV, they gotta switch it up.
So people can still just come.
Yes, the tickets are available at NAPA Box Office. Mm-hmm. They open today from 11 to 6.
Yes.
Or you can get us at any of the numbers. Don't call now because I can't answer the phone now. But 788L776L391L.
But Shaun, you know, you are such an inspiration because I met you when you were a trade specialist with a master's in whatever, economics or whatever you did,
yeah.
you know, at the Ministry of Trade.
Yeah.
And then you said that your dream was to just launch out into your own, you know, in the creative sector.
Yes,
and now you travel all over the world.
It's been quite a journey, but I have to say I have a very strong team. I would not have been able to do without the team. I want to say good morning and thank you and shout out to Nicole Nawani, our manager, Halsey and Prescott Alexander, and all the amazing teachers that we have on board.
And you know what I like? That you've been able to go out, do your creative thing. You were head choreographer with Ecstatic and Michelle. You're head choreographer, Soka Fit. You have your various schools around the world. And now you've come full circle and you're a lecturer at UTT.
And I have an exam this morning.
So we'll get you on the same time. But that's wonderful that you're able to now, kind of like me, left brain, right brain,
yes.
bring it together
yeah.
and influence the lives of so many young people.
Yes,
and people around the world.
Uh-huh.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So the show, Adrian, are you going to be dancing? I know you like to do these little cameos,
run off. This year is more or less focusing on the little ones. Together, we put together something. I think everybody should be enjoying because it's like about 62 dancers, kids.
In one piece.
Yeah, all in one shot. So
is that
like,
hip hop?
Street hip hop, a full production
so
of it.
So 6 o'clock this evening?
Yes.
Will it be done before my bedtime?
Yes.
You don't have to be up at 3.
Yeah, you'll be, you can definitely
come. It's a whole night of understanding, so we're trying to get everyone out early.
Wonderful.
Yeah. Lisa, did you get your comps?
Yes, I did.
Right.
I did.
Right.
I will be there. Mm-hmm. So wonderful to have you both. Can we do a group hug?
Oh,
yes.
Sure.
Yeah.
Oh.
That's how we do it here on Now, and it's Elle Infiniti this evening at 6 o'clock at NAPA. Don't miss it. It's always an excellent show. We're taking a few messages and come right back after this.